And you're not gonna get, nah, the whole canvas isn't in it. Okay, let me just adjust you here again. Been doing this like 3 or 4 times now. Oh well, that's the way my life goes. Think I have it, then I have to readjust. But you know what? There's nothing wrong with that kind of life. You always make changes. As everybody's leaving, I shouldn't say everybody, we have several leaving for the evening to go to a movie. And the dog thinks he needs to go. Only does he, what little does he know? He is not getting to go. So, oh, there we go. You got it in now. As long as I don't move it out of the way. One more thing. So, hopefully the rest of your night, everybody else, between last video and this one, has gone well. I still couldn't get the other uploaded. It had some issues. But this one, we're going to do something similar but different. I am going to do a drag through negative space. I did mix up some more white paint. And I used this time I used a different pouring medium. It's one I made up myself. PVA, Floetrol, a little bit of gloss medium and varnish from Liquitex, and some Bindex and water. So it's, I do not measure exact, so I don't have a formula to offer. Nothing I really do is ever exact measurements. It's all by feel, by look of the paint. So we're going to cover my board. Actually, we're going to drag it. So first thing we're going to do, I have the push pins in. We're going to, which one do I want to do? This is the one I want to do. I have several cups already poured the stuff in. So later, this thin up, thicken, oh no, good. I can say I hope it didn't thicken up. So I'm going to pour some more paintings tonight. And like I said, I'm going to do a negative space. As you see, it'll be a flip and drag. Let's see if this, I can spread this out now. Channeling my inner Anne. She is why I like negative space. I hadn't done them. And then I watched her and I went, ooh, I like her stuff. Oh, my white does have silicone in it, as does all the color, as the colors do too. I did pour this, the colors together a little while ago because I was doing, we had dinner. So they have set for a little bit in the cup. So, don't know how that's going to affect it. May not. May make it different. More. Obviously, the white has silicone in it. It's already selling without having any other color with it. That's funny. That may be a problem. Anyway, we'll see. Don't know. Never had that happen before. Okay, so let me get you back in the frame better. There we go. Sorry about that. So now, it's got a good vacuum there. So we're just gonna let it a little up, take it up here to the corner. Didn't mean to quite let it all out right there. See what happens. A few bare spots here, or lower spots, I should say. It should level out, but you don't know. Well, so far, I like it. And you guys are so far away to be able to see real well. Let me get this thing and scrape the inside of this out over here. Now, the only thing I try not to do is I try not to have to tilt. That's just something I try to avoid if I can help it. Personal preference. I like to take the chance of what the poor gods are going to give me. Now, because this didn't have much white on it before, I'm going to pick up some white here and drop it on top. And then just do that for now. Get this back. I don't want that other. I want the. I kind of got this spot where I didn't want to level out very well, but then I could tell. But it's got some nice cells. Maybe it's probably a good chance that it's because I didn't I let it sit so long. Torch it just a bit here. No, I can't avoid, I can't resist torching. That's me. What can I say? I've contaminated this. Did it again. Second pour in a row, didn't I? I did this last time. So I want to wipe the blue off. I'm going to try some things here. I'm going to do the same thing I did on the last video. Try the cellophane again. Of course, I'll add my little spiderweb tendril legs, whatever you want to call them. This is kind of low here, so I'm going to have to tilt. I see. Didn't want to, but I'm going to have to a little. Actually, I don't have to. I know what I'll do. A little sooner than I thought I'd do this, but I'm going to do it. And this time, instead of just dipping it in the paint, I've got some white along the sides that have run off. I'm going to dip the thing in there first. That way I have white on my if that did what I wanted it to do or not. Just stuck my hand in the edge of that painting there. The white paint. I do have extra white paint. Made plenty this time to make sure I had it. I've done one of these larger canvases before and I didn't have enough to, so I was like spreading and spreading and hoping and hoping. And again, I'm using the other, all the colors are Liquitex Basics. And they are pretty much all of them, but the phthalo blue, we're all custom mixed, and I love the phthalo blue, so I don't touch it. You know, that's just one of those things. I just don't touch it. It's my favorite color of blue. Shouldn't say my ultimate, but one of my favorites of the blues. I've got my white paint to the way I like it. It is letting the colors bleed through and wisp into it. Or whatever you want to call it, that's what it's doing. Make sure the other side has paint on it later. This does not have enough white, period. So guess what we're going to do here? I just don't like what it was doing, or not doing, I should say. And this time the cellophane didn't do what I thought it might do there. Could be because I didn't have the white paint on top. I've done this type of thing before. I'm going to go ahead and spread it with this, even though it's my white. Stir. Need a little more here. Don't know where I put my palette knife. So there. That's interesting. That suddenly popped up and bled through. Don't think I dropped it. I could have. I'll have to go back and look at the video. So this time I'm going to bring this through it. Out like that. Have a little different effect in the middle there. Going to do it somewhere else too, because I don't like this. Love the colors in it, but I think I'm going to sit here for a few minutes and watch it all. Sorry, I'm quiet again because I'm trying to watch and figure out where I want to do. I'm going to drip a little bit here and pull some off, up and out of this area. Like I've been spreading the others. This will be fun. I'm not left-handed. That's nice. Woo! Boy, like I said, you need to, gotta figure out how I can zoom you guys later. Someday I'll learn that, or use a different camera maybe. Get a remote, who knows? I love the bright colors against the white, but I don't know, I've got a few places here that not much is happening. Someone makes some stuff happen. Action Jackson, going on the move. what do I want to do? So often I get a few more cells pop up. Maybe it's bubbles, but. Okay, next place I'm going to do this is over here. Yeah, if you can see the grin on my face because I'm liking that. I'm going to bring it out here too. This time we're gonna add a little of the gray orange off with the green here. As I play, not talk. Sorry, guys. I imagine some of the others understand that when you're making a video and you get engrossed in what you're doing. I don't want to do too much more of the heavier coverage. Now, I can sit and play for a long time, I can see. But these colors are cool, kind of going from a lot of turquoisey purples and red, burgundy reds, or I shouldn't say wine purple. On up in here to more blue and green with a little more hot pink and the orange, deeper green, and then into this other. I don't know what these, who, if you can hear it on TV, they keep asking, who is Judy? But you don't have to turn it down, it just was funny. Who is Judy? Who is Judy? trying to get other people to try pouring around here. My son wants to. He's just got to sit still long enough. Young lady staying with us, Shauna. She has actually poured one, and it's done, and she gets to take that back to her dorm with her this weekend if she wants. I got it sealed and it's dry. And the cool thing about these, and I don't know how the rest of you display yours or hangers. A lot of my artwork that is just the canvases, no frame to them, no weight really to them. I use the Command 3M strips that are Velcro for picture hanging. They're wonderful. You want to change what you got. It just, they don't leave holes in your wall. And I'll be diddly dipped. It's doing it again when it drips off. Those drips are awesome. I believe. Let's see. It's got like a big white spot here. Let's see what I can do to it without destroying everything. Let's see if it'll pop some cells now. Still got quite a bit of white in that one spot without any color in it. There we go. See if that helps. And if it doesn't pop cells, it'll not be such a, oh, I'm here in white. Stand out in the middle of everything. This is going to be fun. I think it's going to really turn out cool. I do see. Don't know why. Maybe that'll help a little. I love going back and watching the videos because there are things that I look at and I'm like, oh, was that there? Or wasn't it? Like, I don't remember this blue cell being there. You can't watch all areas of it at once. Well, I'm going to take you down and I will let you see a close-up. And that, when I'm done, I know I've got a touch-up over here, but maybe I'll do that before you come back, so. Okay, I'm back. I'm going to start you at what I call the bottom corner. Sorry about the glare. All the wisps. And I'm going to bring you back down in here. It's night, so I don't have quite enough light without the light overhead, so. I'm still pouring in my kitchen. Maybe someday I'll be able to afford something different. But now I'm going to get you down a little closer. First off, I want you to see, look at that. These runoffs on this stuff is just awesome. There are things that are just continuing to develop. I just am like, wow. Like I said, I've fallen in love with negative space. Thank you, Ann. Ann Osborne. I just love. Oh my gosh. Look at that right there.
I love the way it just sort of bleeds into the white on this stuff. Back there. One of the things that I saw over here that I thought was cool is, let me get there. Look at that little one right there. I did not put any yellow in there. Where did the yellow come from? Maybe it's just a shade of green, but it sure looks like yellow to me.
Anyway, thank you again for watching very much. I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video, please click like. If you'd like to subscribe, I will be putting out more videos like I've said before. And feel free to comment, ask me questions, give me critiques. But remember, it's my taste. You may not like it, but I do, me. So that's all that matters to me. I like it. I enjoy it. That's all that matters, really. Anyway, I do appreciate comments and suggestions, though. You guys have a great night. I'll be pouring probably another one or two yet tonight. Maybe video, may not. These may not get uploaded till late, middle of the night. So, good night. Have a great evening, day, whatever you point you're watching this. Thanks.